sat there and rocked. Mr. Morton was a nervous man. When she opened up the door, he ran. Mr. Morton climbed up his stairs. Mr. Morton climbed. Mr. Morton rhymed pretty words. Mr. Morton rhymed. Mr. Morton was lonely. Mr. Morton was. Until Pearl showed up with a single rose. Who says women can't propose? Now Mr. Morton is happy, and Pearl and the cat are too. They're the subject of the sentence, and what the predicate says, hey, do.